Hey guys, this is James. Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, well, yesterday actually, I unlocked Breakfast Brains. Or not Breakfast Brains, Cosmic Brains. I wanted Breakfast Brains, but I didn't get Breakfast Brains, so I got Cosmic. Hey. Better Brains. Boots by Brains. Got 20 stars, nice. Man, I wish my friend the hacker was on right now. I wanna play with him some. Anyways, I wanna see how good this thing is. And whatever it's called. I have like no plants, so I'm just about to power open turret packs. I know the Agent DP did pretty good, so I'm hoping this will do good. I'm like frozen, but I'm not. I'm not doing reinforcement crates. There we go. That was one thing I was trying to get. I was like, wait a minute, there's a bunch of zombies and I'm a pea shooter, so like... Okay, what else? I guess there's nothing else I can do with the pea shooter. No. Freeze! No. Oh, I hit the pirates. They're so obnoxious. Okay. Aye. Why is he shooting me with that? Probably gonna do some garden ops. Yeah, which that's one reason why I wish Hacker was here right now. Really likes going into the infinity time, like the infinity mode, like with the dinosaur and stuff, or the cat bot, the dinosaur bot. Y'all know what I mean if y'all play this game a lot. Okay, I got my hyper ability, don't worry. Dang it, I just got bit by a zombie. No! Okay, so it's not that good in this. Fire Piercer is good though, it does fire damage. I'm gonna hit into some, whatever it's called. But first, I'm gonna just power open some of these packs. Cause I kinda need them. Okay. Ooh, toxic gloom shrooms. It's good. Dandelion weed, heal weed, and some doom shrooms. Nice. I see no point in the perfume shroom, but I like the monk choy though. Snap dragons. Yas. I just need pots and doctor heals, and yeah. Okay, ice shroom, nice. It's good in this version, in this game. More snapdragons, 5. Pea cannon and pea gunlin and the scary shrooms. I have a lot of scary shrooms. Lightning reeds. Nice. They're actually pretty good in this game. Scary shrooms and doushrooms. Nice. Newspaper zombies. Whatever. Newspaper zombies are OP actually. They're really annoying. Only if you're on the plant scene. This is the last one. Get some pea gatling and newsrooms and weeds. Nice. Okay, Walnut Hills. No, I'm not being sold. Please, zombies. It will be plants. And that's why it chose me for zombie. Where are all the other plants? There's no zombies. Okay, now there's a zombie. A bunch of peas. I feel bad for this human. Or zombie. Oh, crap, this is out of bounds? What? Okay, now there's two zombies. And four plants. Out of bounds. Ew. Dang, I'm running. How did that kill me? How did he kill me with the ZPG thingy, my pop? No one shall get this. Oh, I destroyed the beware of dog sign. There's three plants, two zombies. Okay, he's dead. Now I have one of each plant, at least. I'm just gonna put a Snapdragon in. Just because I like them. They're good. They're pretty good. They're okay. They're not the best. Oh, I can destroy this teleporter. It's over here. Yes! I did it! Ah, that's okay. I got the challenge done. Destroy a zombie teleporter. It was unwanted. So, I probably should switch to a sunflower. I'm not sure if the alien flower's still out. Probably. If the frozen citron's out, then the alien flower's still out. Or who knows? The frozen citron could be out in the next year or so. Ow! Fire and ice PR shooting. Haha. Nice try, boy. You think you can defeat the ice pea? You cannot. Also, stop it. I'm watching you, boy. And by watching, I mean I'm killing you. Yes, he's dead. Dang it. I hit him once, so
that's good. Alright.
His belt is electric thingies, wires. I didn't customize my ice pea because I like how it looks. Oh, I got it. Oh, what happened to my Snapdragon? Here, I'll just put some Gatling peas. No, he's going to make it. No, boy. Luke shall not. No. Oh, how did he get me? He got me. Never mind. My job is now to defend that thing over there, the teleporter. Oh, how did I not hit him? No, stop it. Okay, where is he? Over here. Freeze! I'm stuck in a tree! No teleporter. Okay, kill him. Oh great, now we have to defend the treehouse. I might switch to the armor chomper. Ah, what? Okay, I'm going. Relax. Why are you still getting me? Don't you know it's bad to kill plants? Now I can't produce frozen peas. I'm gonna be quiet now. If you wanna play that game, then I'll play that game. Ah, potato mods, nice, we got a cacti. He likes respect your elders. Oh, jade cacti. I have that. Ah! Did I just get hurt by a potato mine? Potato! It's over here! The engineer's here! You shall not pass! Freeze! I didn't get anyone. They're trying to protect the thing. I swear their teleporter was up. Like, I saw a little teleporting thing. But yeah. Oh, let's go. It is up. Oh, I can damage it. Ow. No, stop an engineer. That's a bad, bad engineer. Stop it. Stop. Don't even try. Aye. No, don't get it up. Yes, stopped him. We both leveled up. Well, no, we didn't both. Also, I thought I leveled up. Didn't I level up? I was on level 4 already. Ah! I do not want to die. Dang it. It's tough. He's killed me twice and I've killed him once. Great. Also, I killed him twice, boy. This game is doing weird stuff right now. That's teleporters up, I'm gonna be mad! Oh, there's two people. There's an electrician and then sanitation expert. That's why I thought I killed him twice. I thought they were both the same thing. Shooting him. I was never here. Oh. Freeze! Dang it. He got me with trash. He is trash, literally. He has a trash can on his back. No, stop. That's mean. Oh, you know it's rude to take people's gardens? Okay, reviving this cacti. I'm just the size. I'm the size of this walnut. Okay, no, I wanna live. Please no overtime. Oh, come on! Last time I played, overtime is how we got killed. Or is how we lost. No. No. Yes, yes. Yes! We won. Nice. There's the noob master, oof. Do. Silver Stone Age set. Oh god. Silver headgear. Why am I getting like the silver stuff? What do I have? All the normal thing? Oh, I have the normal Shaky Spice and the silver ones. Now I have the gold. That fits on him. Yes! I love the Wild West set. I'm not gonna play a Smash. I'm going to show you all the plants I have. So number one, this is part of the Hero Showcase, this sunflower. I've never earned a sunflower. All of these peas I own, I'm just missing three. The rock pea, the electric pea, and then the pea that shoots really fast. I have the frozen rose, or the cold rose, whatever. I have the electric Citron and the toxic Citron. That was the first Citron I ever got. This one's also part of the Hero Showcase. I have all these chompers. The armor chomper, the hot rod chomper, the electric chomper, and the toxic chomper. I have the electric cactus, snow cactus, or ice cactus, and the jade cactus. And then I've never earned a corn. And then I'm going to show you all my zombies. I have cosmic brains, which I got just yesterday. I have the sanitation expert, that's not the sanitation expert. I have the welder, that's what it's called. I like how it has a painted on mouth right there. I have the tank commando, super commando, right? That's what it's called, right? General Supremo, and the Arctic Trooper. I have all but one, and that's the party. I have, what are they called? I have Captain Cannon, Captain Flamebase, Flameface, Captain Sharkbite, and Captain Squawk. And then, by the way, this is the HoverGo 3000, right here. That's where it's put, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, for these guys, scientists, I have a lot of scientists. I have Dr. Toxic, astronaut, archaeologist, zoologist, and marine biologist. That's part of the Hero Showcase. So, and then the Hint Star is also the Hero Showcase. I have the Cricket Star, Gold Star, and Moto X Star. And then the Tennis Star is part of also with the Hero Showcase. And then I have the Sure Imp, the Shrimp. Impity shrimp. So I want to show y'all my thingy mabobber cosmic brains. He's one of those charged things. His punch is charged. You don't jump up when that happens. I just like jumping. And then it sings like this. It sounds like a sunflower. But it wears out really quickly. Yeah. Yeah, this will start tomorrow. I want to see if I can get a chest. Because I have 39 stars. I might wait just to get this 50 and get a key. But nah, I'm gonna get this one. And plus, I wanna go ahead and get some coins. So I can get another one. Wait, I don't even have enough. Okay, blue mystery portal pack. Oh, that goes so good on the shark bite. No, I don't want to go in that. I want to show y'all cosmic brains. Oh god. He's just a non-stop puncher. Oh, by the way, when it's fully charged, it makes them where they can't be revived. Like, when it does that, they can't be revived. Anyways, I want to show it to y'all against some bosses. This is how if I need a quick boss, I just do this. I just come inside. I'm like, hi, how are ya? Oh no, I didn't get it. Okay, there's Toxic Chomper. Don't want him to reach me. They shall not reach me anymore. Not great. What is it? Oh no, there's Kerner. Okay, there we go. Ow! That hurts. Oh god, I hate Sunflower. How dare you heal? Oh, there, the Queen Sunflower. Ah, what the heck? He just spit a seed at me. Ew. Oh, now we got the disco. Two Queen Sunflowers and a laser beam. Or a super beam. I call it the laser beam because that's what it is. Let's see if that will hit. Nope. Sunflowers, will y'all stop? Shot a laser. See? Laser beam. Super beam. Laser. With the laser beam. Really? So the super beam killed me with the laser beam. So what did he do? Throw a laser beam at me? Oh, now they're in for it. We got the Mech Gantuar, the Giga Gargantuar. I just call it Gargantuar because that's what it is. This is crazy! And boom, pa boom! Nah. I just got killed by the rock beam. I think he shoots rocks. He should. This guy's almost dead. So I'll go ahead and do some damage to him. Hey, Toxic Chomper. How many laser beams are there? Oh, this is the only one. I thought I saw another one. Oh no. He has this portal thingy back. Boom. Oh, he shot me with a laser beam. Oh no. Has 6% health remaining. It's almost dead. Oh yeah, level 2. At least that thing's still living. Oh, sunflower, huh? I didn't know you could do that. Okay. Give me that gold and coins. Okay, who's shooting at me? Oh, it's Citron. Well, anyways, I think I'm gonna head into some multiplayer battles. Ah, oh, I missed. I don't know why, but there's like something up with this game in gnomes. If you're ever in trouble. This is the tip, it says. If you're ever in trouble, plant a tree under your house. What could possibly go wrong? Everything. That's what. Oh, I hate walnut hills. Because you can only use these. At least I can use my tank commander. Oh, we're on this. Okay, yeah, I'll do it. At least we got something fun. I shoot mini ZPGs. It's called a mega cannon. Yeah. Bye. I like how he looks like a bok choy. Oh, I was being revived. Dang it. I want to be the last zombie. Yay. Yeah. Yeah, my way. Yeah, boy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Do 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 do. A lightning museum skate shrooms. Finally, something else for that. Now I got the silver. It's not even silver. Silver thought processors. I don't even have this thought processor. Please, not Walnut Hills. Yes, Zombopolis. Bop, bop, bop. Come on, zombie. It was like, plant, nope, zombie. Yay, now I can try out this guy. Mr. Toast. Lol. I didn't even know you could go up here, so. Oh, I thought it was about to fall off. Okay, how many plants are there? A lot of plants. Okay. Me and I wanted to do damage. Okay, whoever gets hit dies, I guess. Hey, who's hitting me? Hey, I just want to be a plant. If I have to punch my way to get up to be a plant, then I will. The baby coin busters. Really? I want to be a plant. Let's hope there's space. Yeah. I want to beat the alien flower. It's Formis. Oh yeah, first kill. Terracotta weed. Or pot weed. Did you just turn into a goat? Really? Hey, Citron. It'd be useful to heal you. Oh, how did I die? There was no one there. Code Corruptor. Well, I only need like 7 more vanquishes. Oh, this is things here. The candy cat. Are you sure? Because it looks like you want to eat the world. I'm gonna see my heal thing. I'm not healed, but some beam. Oh, there's some. Oh, he was pretty. Hey, did that count? Yes, it did, boy. Let's go. Oh, I guess it's just some spores. I guess the spore must help.
Bros.
There's an imp. Why is there an imp? Why did the imp kill me? Oh, the imp's alive. I forgot how easy it is to heal sunflowers.
or to revive plants with sunflowers. Why did it stop moving? Just leave sheep. I'm gonna get dandelion. That's a very dandy lion. That lion looks very dandy. Plant puns. That's what this game loves. I got you. Stay. Stay alive. I command you to live. Okay, I hit him for 8. I hate that guy. Okay, killed someone. Oh, I killed him. I'm not sure if that was a Overkill 3000. Or that was just a zombie that got turned into a goat. Probably the zombie that got turned into a goat. I'll heal you. Actually, I need that. Okay, no, you can have it. I don't think he knows that he's fully healed. Anyways, why did someone put a spike weed there? Okay. Why is he just sitting there? Oh, he's healing. Here, I hope that. Okay, guys, I'm back. Oh my god, there's a sumac. Oh, we already captured that. That's what the zombies get. Yeah, that's just what you get. Yeah. Oh, I hate this map though. It's so hard to win as a plant. It's easy to capture things. Thanks, Bonk Cactus. Are you? Where is he? There's no point of that. I just set him off. Hit. Come on, get in the car with a mouse. That sounds weird, but again, why do you look like a bonk toy? He looks just like a bonk toy. Just pricklier. Well, his head looks like a bonk toy. I think he is part of the bonk toy set. If that's even a set. Come on, let me heal you. I want to heal. This guy doesn't even know where that I'm right here.
Oh,
Oh, dang it, I didn't get the kill. Who's shooting my... Oh, great, there's a train. I mean, it's a train yard. A shut down train yard! Oh yes, hacker's back! Let's go! This boy's back! Yeah! Let's go. Who is he gonna be? I wanna see who he is. He's a pace shooter, yeah. I'm gonna mute my mic for a little bit, guys. I gotta concentrate. I'm just gonna give him a little heal. Okay, now I'm muting. Sorry about that, guys. I have to go to some house. Show my great grandfather how to turn his phone's flashlight off. Oh, we haven't even done it, gotten one damage done to it. Dang, we are bad. I'm an alien. I'm not gonna be an alien right there. Okay. I wanna go ahead and damage it so it can start lingering. Okay, we got it. Oh, I can't even hit it. Right. Hey, okay. Dang it, he's got me though. What kind of name is that? McBubba 64? What level is it, Sunflower? Level 3? Cool. Damaging. Okay, heard it. Okay, doing more damage. Damaging it a lot. Dang, we got it down a lot. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and kill myself. Sounds weird, but yes, I'm killing myself. Oh, we're not gonna get it. We can't get it. Unless if it goes into overtime, we're not gonna get it. I already know that. Yep, we lost. Oh, he lost an arm too. But there's trouble in Zomboblus, and we lost. Certainly, we still would have won. We captured 5 bases. But then they got their goal. Dang! Well, I guess we're about to do something fun. Something that we're both really good at. I'm gonna return to the backyard. And we're gonna do some fun things. That's one thing you could use Turbo Twister for, I guess. Shouldn't have tipped for Turbo Twister. That's the backyard. I'm there. See, that used to be his house. That used to be. Now there's a tree under it. That's actually a nice yard. Too bad there are some zombies. Yes. We're going. You want to do it? Yeah, he wants to do it. Let's go. Hold up. Boom. If you're just trying to find a golden oak, one's right there. Wait. We could start on wave 16 for 14 stars. I'm gonna do this, because I can do it twice. We're gonna skip to wave 11. Oh, that's tough. Probably shouldn't have done that, though. Probably should have saved my stars and stuff. Anyways, me and him are about to go into the Infinity Zone. Record it. As well, it's Infinity Zone also. But, kinda looks like this is Bonk Choice thing. Pew! Bow! 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 Okay, looks like we're both here. Oh, our enemies grow stronger. So what if our enemies grow stronger? It's a lot better to have 2 people. Oh, I'll stay in this one. You're just gonna use it up. Okay, let's go. I really hope this mic works. Gnomish ways. Anyways, we're starting on, I don't remember which round. Like round 20, maybe? Oh, wave 11. No, you need to get some of those. Pew. Okay, I'll help. Kapow. Dino. Okay, I want that. Yep, we started on wave one. And now there's also that thing. No, not zombies. Anything but zombies against something with 2,000 freaking health. The gnomes. Troublesome tombstones. Okay, he can get that one. You know what, I'll help him with that one. I'll probably go faster. So we got extra time. Oh, I hate these, the robotic soldiers. They're so annoying. Did he actually just throw that off? Dumb imp. I'm sorry, a little dumb. How are we supposed to get that? Oh, like that. Okay, I'm fully healed. You need to get some time shards. Bro. And damage to that one. Okay. Gonna get one. Okay, gun. I want a hacker to get him. Oh, him. Okay, I want to get the ones. I'll get the ones over here, and you get those, because I know there's some time shard over here. Okay, he has full health. I don't. Oh no, not the floaty. Where's that floaty? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Why is it right there? Oh, it's getting that one. It's just one. That's one of the ways we lose, but also dying is also another way. I'm gonna go ahead and destroy it. Oh, this is healing. Ow, I'm about to die. Like, I really need to get to those time shards. There they are. Okay, I healed up. Another floaty, really? Okay, he'll take care of it. I know he will. Okay, and then. I'm just. Okay, he got it. Yeah, I knew he'd get it. I'm just gonna headshot you just because it does a lot of damage. Okay, gonna get the time shard. Okay, time shard. Okay, we're both healed. In all your dreams, did you ever dream of yellow? What? What does that even mean? Ready? No, I forgot they could. The kings can also destabilize time. Okay. Okay, stabilize again. Okay, what is that? I gotta be. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. I had to help my grandfather spell continue. But we're dead. Yep. And we're not gonna get a good reward either. And I wasted 11 stars. We have 4,000. We have 4,000 time shards. That's great. Ooh, that, I like that. I like that hat. I'm gonna see what he wants to do. If he wants to do this one again, or if he wants to go to the zombies and do the other one. Join us. What is us? This is once a beautiful, beautiful yard. Why is there a door there? Oh, he's turning into a zombie. He wants to be a zombie. Yeah, he wants to do a zombie. What do you want to do? I'll let him decide. What the? Cardboard? Really? Cardboard? Okay, you want to do this? Oh, he wants me to turn into a plant. Is that? That? Yep, that. He wants to be a cat now. And I still have 15 stars. I'm gonna start on round one, wave one. Yeah, that's what he wants to do.
Heading in the twilight, spreading out a wing.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe.